Let's take a quick example. Suppose the message format is as follows: Y, D, and X, where X is the origin of the message, Y is the node being claimed as root, and D is the distance of the particular node sending this message, X, from the claimed root. So initially, every switch in the network broadcasts a message like X0X to indicate that the node that it thinks itself is the root. When other switches hear this message, they compare the ID of the sender to their own ID, and they update their opinion of who the root is based on the comparison of these IDs. Let's suppose that we have the following graph, and switch number 4 thinks it's the root. So it will send a message 4, 0, 4 to nodes 2 and 7. But 2 also thinks it is the root, so 4 is going to receive the message 2, 0, 2 from node 2, and then it's going to realize that 4 is just one hop away from node 2. So node 4 will update its view of the root to be node 2. Eventually, 4 will also hear a message 2, 1, 7 from node 7, indicating that node 7 thinks it is one hop away from its view of the root, which is node 2. It will realize that the path through node 7 is a longer path to the root, and it will remove the link 4, 7 from the tree. We can repeat this process, and ultimately, we will end up with a spanning tree.